The default bowing is called détaché, which actually means separated. And that refers to that you just play one note on one bow stroke and you play the notes in their full length. And actually, if you don't see anything in the sheet music notation, then you need to use this default way of bowing. Now, what I just played is an easy beginner concertino in the first position, and that's by Kuchler. It's his Opus 11, and the free download is in the description underneath.